Alright, so by request of some of my friends, I'm going to be vlogging the lockdown in South Africa, and you guys will probably get lots of videos because I've kind of vlogged a lot in my life and just not really put it up. But yeah, it's day two now of the lockdown in South Africa. I'm back at home in Cape Town, not in Stellenbosch anymore, but I might be giving it a visit today. Right now it is, it's 20 minutes to 9. Quite an early start for me, considering I woke up at about 12 yesterday and got out of bed. There's not much to do, honestly. This is basically me keeping myself busy. Might go to Stellenbosch. I will not come in contact with anyone, but I might go. Gonna go fetch all of my voice recording equipment. Say hello to Ewan, but obviously keeping 2 meters between us. Be safe, everyone. All dressed up and ready to go. We're going to Stellenbosch. We've got 3 goals today. Buy gin, buy coffee, get my recording equipment, and watch a movie. What's the time? It's now 10:21. We're gonna get in my car. We're gonna get going. Leaving for Stellenbosch now, in the car, and ready to go. Before I get going, I just wanna say, apparently I forget to tell people to like, comment, and subscribe. So, do that shit. Fuck, do it. I mean, just fucking, it helps, you know, it always helps. Jesus Christ, it's fucking hot. Oh my gosh. I've arrived at Ewan, and now we're gonna go to the shops. But first, I've got to get Ewan to come downstairs. Ewan! I don't know if that's gonna work. I don't know if I'm just annoying people. I don't give a fuck, so it's fine. I don't. I have collected Ewan. And Ewan is now in the car. Say hello, Ewan.
Hello, Ewan.
We've officially broken quarantine. We don't give a fuck. I'll touch him. He now has AIDS. There's only one reason one breaks quarantine, and that, my friends, is to buy the best gin in the world. And that is Malfi gin. Fuck the other brands. Malfi, please sponsor me.
Vehan is throwing a tantrum in the bottle store because he can't find the things that he wants in life, and he's having some serious white boy problems right now.
Fucking kill someone.
He's forgotten something again. Not really sure what he's up to, but he'll be back. He's breaking his hand sanitizer.
Someone just coughed next to Ewan. Fucking clean. Clean, bitch, clean! Scrub, face, balls, everything.
That was kind of scary.
Dude, you're too close to me. Do you guys have hand sanitizer? No hand sanitizer. Do you guys have isopropyl alcohol? Oh, might as well just kill myself right now. Thank you. Vodka's not strong enough. At least be 70%. Gonna have to get some straw rum now.
Oxford vodka is 96%.
Really? Nice. Cool. Cool, thank you. When we see couples, now we're gonna say, we're gonna shout at them. We're gonna go 2 meters apart, okay? If we see any couples. We're dying and you're fighting us!
I'm in danger.
Fuck you! Two meters apart! See, she knows what's up, she's alone. Is it by choice?
Oh, the speed trap, the speed trap, the speed trap. Where's the police officers? Fuck them.
Fuck you! 2 meters apart!
I still don't fucking have the specials.
Oh. What you got there?
I got lemonade, limoncello. I'm gonna get fucked up while I'm watching her.
You get it?
Yeah, I did.
Yay!
Also got Rise of Skywalker.
Gay. It wasn't that bad.
I have no self-control. I'm dying. I have corona. So I carry this. Can I put it on here?
No.
Chip malfunction. This is what happens when you point. It knows when you point cameras at it. Swipe card. What the? It's not gonna work. It's a debit card. Oh. Thank you. Oh. I just learned something new about debit cards. Thank you very much. I appreciate your assistance.
Thank you.
So where are we going now?
We are going to the final ultimate cesspool of all. Look at that. We're going to the ultimate cesspool of all coronavirus. We're going to the Neil Sea.
What? Why?
To get coffee beans, of course.
It's fucking closed.
It's not. It closes at 7.
Yeah.
Read your fucking emails.
2 meters. That thing's on fire over there.
Is that a fire?
That is a fire.
Don't drive, you fucktard. There's something wrong with your car or bus or whatever.
Holy shit, we're going so fast.
We're going 70 in a 60 zone. It's fine. Okay. They have a 10 kilometer per hour leeway. Alright?
Alright, Vehan, what you got there?
Hey!
What are you hiding?
Gus Johnson.
Look proud!
I've got some Mybrew coffee over here. What do you want to bet there? Hey, Emma owes me 30 rand. You hear that, Emma? This is going in the video, you owe me 30 rand. Reveal time. The dashboard is empty. And everything's off, holy shit. She left the keys on. The waffles are here. We're gonna go get waffles now. Are you ready for some waffles, Ewan?
Fuck yeah, I'm ready for some waffles.
Are you from Mr. Delivery? Okay, awesome. Thank you. Thank you very much. Have a good day. Alright guys, as you can see, this is from the Mill Coffee House. Let's open her up. Unboxing. Jesus, that's a lot of ice cream. Where's the waffle? For fuck's sakes.
We're doing a taste test. That's not a waffle. Mill Coffee House, 1 star. Disappointing. I mean, it tastes good, so let's make it 2 stars. But that's a fucking pancake. Jesus. Hey. Imagine you were lactose intolerant, yeah. And you get this. Fucking shit yourself for days, hey?
It's gone.
Jesus Christ. This man is like a fucking vacuum cleaner.
So, can anyone guess what movie we're watching? Can you guess? There's a man alone talking to himself, but there's a female voice in the background and there's lots of red. Can you tell us what we're watching? Any reviews thus far?
It's fucking weird. It's really, really weird.
He's a fucking monster.
We're all made of math.
Fucking slurping up the ice cream juices. Yes. I got this fucking mess left. I don't even know. Look at that. I would not recommend. I'll put their name in the description.
This movie's fucking weird. Honestly, it's fucking weird. I just finished this waffle. I don't fucking know. Fuck! DeWarren Marked, get on to Mr. Delivery, okay? Because I don't want Corona, but I want your waffles.
They fucking had sex! They had sex! With the computer! He put his penis in the floppy disk drive.
So we're having limoncello with lemonade and a slice of lemon. It's fucking delicious.
Is it real?
It's older than Jesus. Oh, I fucking forget my glasses on when I vlog and I can't put them on because you can't see into my fucking face. Okay, so I'm gonna tell you guys some math quickly. Okay, I'm not gonna explain the math, okay? Fuck the math. Just so that you know. See, oxygen circulates around the earth, okay? It circulates, sort of. I don't really know. But, that's good. And there is literally 100% chance that in the last 10 years, you breathed in some methane from one of Judi Dench's farts.
You're so fucked. What is wrong with you?
I should tell you guys what happened in day one of quarantine. A lot. And I can't actually tell you, unfortunately, there's too many people involved. But day one of quarantine was fucking weird.
It was like a literal roller coaster. It started off really badly. Really badly. And then it was neutral. And then it went up, but in the weirdest of ways. My eyes are existing and they're in pain. What is happening?
Here's your little burger.
The fuck? Where's the rolls? It is now day 3 of the quarantine. The card ran out of space yesterday because there were some other files on there that I didn't know about. There was Game of Thrones episodes on that SD card. Her. Just to give you a review, wouldn't watch. Having sex with an operating system that is far, far, far too human. I mean, phoning him at like 1 in the morning to tell him she loves him. It's not for me. And that was basically the day. But we have decided how we're going to keep ourselves fit and healthy and exercise during this quarantine time. We are going to learn how to dance. We were working on one yesterday, and if you guys have any dances that you want us to learn, go ahead and tell us. Comment below. Probably not much can happen on day 3, so I'm going to end the vlog here. So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And hit that bell button too so you get notified when I'm here. Gonna upload a few older vlogs over the next few days. I do hope you guys enjoyed them. I'll see you guys around.